Here's the gimbal problem. Now, it just points straight down. Everything else works. I can turn the knob, have it come up. Now it stays there and down. But on startup, it points down. I did a firmware upgrade on the Phantom. And then when I did, the HD3D gimbal no longer showed up on the assist. So that HP guy, I went to his site and he showed how to reset it. So I did a reset, re-upgraded the gimbal, and I still have the same problem. I sure would appreciate some help there.